Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for the latest updates.
How to add a shortcut to Google Password Manager using Google Chrome. Open Google Chrome browser on your computer. Click on a three-dot icon located at the top right corner of the page. Go to Settings. In the left sidebar, click on Autofill and Passwords. On this page, click on Google Password Manager. Now, in the left sidebar, click on Settings. Under Settings section, click on Add Shortcut option. Click Install. Google Password Manager is now installed as a web app on your PC. If you want, you can pin the app to the taskbar. As you can see, app has been pinned to taskbar. Now, navigate to your desktop screen. As you can see, app shortcut has been created on your desktop screen. This is how you can add a shortcut to Google Password Manager using Google Chrome. Thank you for watching.